the day before the big dance, as they say it. And, you know, up to this day, there's been a lot of hype, and I've been pretty excited.
Getting ready to climb Mount Nittany tomorrow. Kind of nervous about it.
Pretty nervous, and I'd be lying to you if I said I wasn't.
Everyone says, like, Mount Nittany is so tough and stuff, but, like, I just want to do it, man.
It's a mountain. Man, it's nothing else. It's a mountain.
Miles, he wants to do the hard course.
It's Mount Nittany.
I'm going to have to do it.
If Jesse's going to do it, my boy, you know, I'm not going to let him go by himself, you know, because he's going no matter what. And this is our idea.
This is something that I need to do for me, you know?
We're going to have to go through this together, plain and simple.
Like, I've never done anything like this before, you know?
I'm going to have to man up.
Trying to do something you've never done before, it's like crazy.
Things happen up there. People know that.
I just hope the trip goes okay tomorrow.
This ain't no game, you know? This is serious.
Finally changed color. Stayed green for a long, long time. Now it's gone through the russet. Gone through the gray. Winter is upon us.
You know, I think I'm ready to do this.
Let's go, man. I mean, this is what it comes down to right here. I mean, this is a big mountain. This ain't no joke.
We're gonna take the white path. It's probably the toughest path, so we're going after it. All I got in this bag here. It's some protein bars and Gatorade. And pretzels. Focused.
Okay. I've gone up here since I was a little kid.
Really?
Yeah. And
you were up at the top earlier?
Yeah, I made the loop. There's a couple trails that lead up to here. Some of them are just less rocky, and some of them, they're pretty steep and rocky.
Which ones are pretty steep and rocky?
The blue's
the steepest?
The blue, yeah.
Okay.
Like, do you ever have to get on all fours and climb up the rocks or no?
Oh, no.
No, it's just a walk.
Yep.
You can see the surface of rock everywhere, man.
Steep, man.
Yeah, that kid said it was rocky.
Mistake.
He said it was rocky and steep, but...
Don't understand me.
Yeah. As you can see, he said the blue is the hard one, but... We're taking the white one. You can see it on the tree. Because it's quicker and we got to get to the top, man.
Do you need my name?
Sure.
Hey, my name's Harold Morgan, and I picked this beautiful day to come out and climb Mount Nittany. I've been up here a number of times, and I'm a geocacher. Nice. There's a number of geocaches hit up on top of the mountain.
Wow.
That brings a lot of us up here. And on our way out, I'm collecting trash along the trail.
Oh, great citizen.
Trying to clean it up a little bit. And... it's just a wonderful place to look at when you're watching the football game. Geocache is where the little containers hit up, and you go out and find them and log your find, you know. We use the military satellite system to find Tupperware in the woods.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm alright, guys. I'm right behind you. Out over there. We're gonna hang for about 20 minutes. I'm pretty tired, but we got a long way to go.
That's right, man. That's
so
right.
We're still gonna keep going. We got Gatorades and these protein bars from football.
Man, I'm sweating like a pig. But you know,
the battery's gonna
die. It's all worth it, man. The battery's gonna die. We don't know if we're gonna make
something that you like about the mountain.
Okay, my name is Wei Lo. I'm a PhD student. Nice. From the geography department.
Nice.
And yes, I just talked with some old women. There they say, I have this habit to, you know, to go hiking here.
Yeah.
And they said I'm a walker.
Yeah.
And it reminds me of something. Actually, that geography department is the Walker Building.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Right. So I like this mountain. Yeah, I think it's a good place for us to go hiking or something like that.
It is. Right. It's awesome.
Oh yeah.
All right, thank you. We traveled here from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania today, and we specifically came to this mountain to go up to have a prayer on top of the mountain.
Oh, wow.
To pray about all the victims and what occurred here in Penn State. And unfortunately, we were not able to get to the top. However, we should be like grandmother's home cooking somewhere, but we're not. Here we are on a prayer journey, asking that God will restore Penn State to the original state.
Absolutely. And amen.
Set the captives free.
Amen, ma'am.
And to really, really bring back and to come against the shame that's over the area, and that will certainly be proud in the name of Jesus.
Absolutely.
And, so we're on our way down very gradually. This is steep.
Oh my goodness,
I would have loved to have gone to the top.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we couldn't. But here is great.
Yeah. And, absolutely.
It's just nice to be out here in the nature with God.
The
area
is just so spectacular, and the day is wonderful.
Oh,
and
absolutely.
He has given us strength to go this far.
Yes, Lord.
We are just so glad. And you know what? I just want to say one thing.
Yes.
Even though we didn't go all the way up,
yeah.
we had wonderful conversations with so many
people. Oh, yeah.
Fabulous.
So many people on this camera.
It's great.
On it's this China.
It's great. It's really.
We were just amazingly blessed.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Agreed.
Absolutely.
So I'm just so glad to meet you boys.
You know, we're all alive and healthy. And can't wish for much more, you know. God is good.
God is good. But our thing was that we're glad that it was exposed.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So God's cleaning up in Pennsylvania.
And God could just build such great character. And I'm still saying a lot of good's going to come out.
More like an hour, actually. For all you people who said we wouldn't make it, let me show you something. Boom. We in here. Where's Beaver Stadium? Right there. There it is. Mike, got anything to say, man?
We did it. Plain and simple, we did it.
How about you, Miles?
There's been so much
haters
working up to this moment. People who didn't think we could do it. And then, you know, there were people who believed in us. You know, our core group of believers, but once you sit up here and you see the view of this campus, there's not much else to say rather than, you know, we did it.
Well, there's the BJC, man.
This is my second year. Life is amazing here.
How do you feel about the view and the surroundings here in State College?
Well, at least it has nice clean air and trees.
Yeah.
Yeah, surrounded by trees.
Yeah, really nice trees.
So that's cool.
You guys want to say anything, or you guys good?